Justin Garner is just 13 years old, but he already knows what he wants to be when he grows up, a boxing promoter. And instead of just talking about it, Justin goes every day to the Goosen's gym in Van Nuys to learn from the best, trainer Joe Goosen. First he's gonna learn what the boxers go through. Then he's gonna team up with Dan Goosen, a legendary boxing promoter, known and respected by all.
You're a boxing expert, you're 13 years old, who do I need to look out for? Who are the up-and-coming superstars in your opinion?
Paul Williams, Mayweather's already there, David Hayes, real good.
Ken Garner.
Ken, who do we have here today?
You have Justin Garner.
13 years old, he's tall like Shaq, and he can fight like Mayweather?
No, he's in training to be a promoter.
Really?
He's here training under Joe right now.
To be a promoter?
Learning the product first before he goes to Dan.
That's very smart. Why do you want to be a promoter at such a young age? Like most kids your age, they want to go party, play video games. You want to be a promoter?
Make money without getting hit.
Smart kid.
Yeah. Trying to train him well.
Who do you like most in the world of boxing?
Favorite fighter today, Floyd Mayweather.
Really? So he and Pacquiao?
Yeah, I think Pacquiao can't stand Mayweather. Mayweather's gonna defeat him.
Justin, what do you think about Ricky Funes as a fighter?
As a fighter?
As a fighter?
He'll knock anybody out.
How about as a trainer?
Best trainer in the world right here.
Best pound-for-pound trainer, Ricky Funes. Not bad, Ricky. If you had to promote the Manny Pacquiao Floyd Mayweather fight, which is kind of like it promotes itself, but how would you promote it? What would you title it?
That's tough. Super fight, maybe. That could be, yeah. Super fight would be like the main name for it.
How about pound for pound king of boxing? The winner takes it.
That sounds great.
So what have you learned so far about the boxing game?
When fighters have to go through the train. Different promoting codes, like how the preparation's main thing, conditioning, strength, tools, all that stuff. And how they have to drain their body to make weight in certain weight classes.
Is there any sport like boxing out there?
No, actually no. No sport like boxing.
Why do you like it so much?
Because, it's an inspiration for me. I love watching it. I love seeing professional boxers box, all that.
Home watching the fight, and at times he'll score the fight, and he'll be right there with the judges.
How do you know so much from you?
No, he got bit by the bug when he was 8 years old. James Toney's a good friend of ours. And when James was fighter of the year in 03, James signed that Ring magazine for Justin. At that point, it's been over with. He's like a little walking Wikipedia.
Really?
Yeah, if you quiz him on any boxers, modern day boxers, he'll.
All right, I'm going to put him to the test.
Put him to the test.
Yuri Foreman, what do you think about it? The new world champion, 154.
He's impressed me because he's small, but he fights at a big weight class, and he just beat Daniel Santos, so. Yeah, I have to give it to him.
Are you familiar with this fighter right there? Familiarly? No. That guy.
Yeah.
What do you tell me about?
Since he's been in America, he has solid exposure out here because he's from Italy, so all of his fights have been back there. But once he fights in America, he's going to be a surprise out here.
So there you have it, Justin Garner, future boxing promoter. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.